Hello, good morning everyone. Today we are going to review the evolution of the Supertrend, the 8-year bar color. On Supertrend, we have two states. We are trending up or we are trending down. There is no neutral position. Instead, on the 8-year bar color, we have an additional state, the neutral condition. Like this yellow bar. We have a buy, a neutral condition, another long, and this neutral zone where we don't have any entry signal. We have a long and a short. Here we have four neutral bars and then switch to long mode.
Target order filled.
Now we are leaving, yes, we are leaving a neutral zone and entered on a short trade. On this long, where the trailing stop is out on the first yellow bar, instead of entering short as on Supertrend, we create a pivot and then we need to break that pivot to enter short. Here we don't have a short because the pivot is never broken. But on this example, we are breaking the pivot to the downside on this point. The new parameter on the 8-year bar color compared with the Supertrend. The classic Supertrend settings like the length of the ATR, the multiplier and the smoothing. We don't have to select the type of line because we are using always HMA. But now we have the option to select the strength pivot. We are looking for a 10 bar pivot. So from last 10 bars we look at the lowest low and this is the pivot that we need to break. Let's review with more detail the logic to break a pivot, to change from one trend to the other side. Here we have a downtrend and this bar is closing on the other side of the supertrend. So this is a supertrend long. But the next bar closes on the other direction and creates a pivot. That pivot located at the, we always look at the highest pivot on the last 10 bars. We always look for a close on the other side of the highest pivot. Only on this bar the close is on the other side. So now we have an 8-year bar color long signal. On this example, we have one bar closing on the other side. This is a supertrend short. And then the following bar is on same direction, so now we have also a tier bar color short signal. We are one bar delayed in regard to the compared to the supertrend. Same here, we have a yellow bar closing over the supertrend. For more details to understand how this works, the setup, you need to check the Supertrend setup. We are adding here to the logic of the Supertrend, the logic of the yellow area, the neutral zone. If you have any question, please post below this video. Thank you everyone. Bye bye.